Hello everyone, Becca and Hannah, back at ya. It is dinner time in our household, and the review of tonight's topic is Nora Rice, chicken and broccoli. And here's a bite, honey.
You have two, right? Well, I've always said you had two, but anyway.
And I will take a bite.
Shall we greet our players over here with a brisk round of applause? We have
wow, it's good.
Yeah, it is really good. Let me tell you, it is perfect.
A lot of black, broccoli flavor in there. A lot of seasoning. You definitely taste that chicken flavor.
I totally agree with my wife. Totally. Broccoli flavor, chicken flavor, a lot of seasoning. It was perfect. I do suggest tweak the instructions when it comes to saying 2 cups of water. Only put 1 cup of water or it comes out like rice soup.
Oh, yeah. If you like rice soup, then that's what you want to do. But if you want actual rice, cut the water in half.
Yeah, put 1 cup of water, put the same amount of butter, and it comes out perfect. And then that, I give this a 95%.
I'll go a little higher on it, and I'll say 98%. Unfortunately, we got to go because we want to eat more of this.
Yeah, and we're having pork chops with it and the leftover cornbread that I reviewed earlier. Please share, like, and repost this video if you think it's worthy of going viral. Have a good day.
See you in the next review.
Bye.